Okay guys, so I'm Zulin Franco Sarsano, Buhay sa Dubai. Food trip tayo ngayon. Punta tayo sa Hot Palayok, sa Karama. FYI lang po sa lahat po ng mga viewers natin, I think among all Filipino brands na restaurant dito sa Dubai, Hot Palayok yung isa sa pinaka may pagmamalaki mo when it comes to their ambiance, sa kanilang food, sa dami na kanilang food na available sa kanilang mga buffet. Talagang may pagmamalaki mo siya. And aside from that, of course, meron silang mga team nights dito para hindi boring ang dalaw niyo sa kanilang everyday. So every Tuesdays, meron silang Flavor of Asia. And every Wednesday naman, meron silang barbecue night, which is yan ang ma-experience natin tonight. And of course, Thursdays, seafood night for only just 49 dirhams. Wow! Okay, and of course, with live entertainment yon ang kanilang acoustic singer, si Jay Bugsy Ripayo. So, stay tuned, tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari sa surprise birthday celebration ng friend ko today.
Oh! kabataan, parang may hindi. I told her a story, singing with my first guitar, and I knew the chord that broke off my heart. I wish time were frozen, and believe that we're still kids. Life has changed, it's fallen, but together there is no tears. I only
gusto mo mag ano ba grill na chicken? Gusto mo grill?
Grill ang represent sa?
Okay, pwede mo magawa nun ang isa? Okay, and dito, what's good about here, aside from the ready cook na mga food, meron silang panito, so it's fresh. Anong favorite mo na yun?
Ako?
Okay guys, aside from the barbecue night na meron sila, of course, available naman sa favorite lang.
Sa pag-celebrate ng birthday dito sa Hot Palayo. Kaya guys, if you wanted to celebrate your birthday po na super special, imagine dito po, meron silang videoke room, okay? And when it comes to audio, yung sound sila, super panalo. When it comes to food, imagine, kalay kanina is a barbecue night, pero available pa rin yung mga dessert nila na namimiss natin mga pagkain sa Pilipinas. They have Asian food on the side and they have live cooking as well. Plus, may mga surprise silang binibigay. Kanila lahat kami are really surprised sa kanilang birthday song. Kasi normally in other restaurant, kanta lang pero kanina marami silang pakulo dito. Masarap yung pagkain. And of course, favorite ng mga Pilipinas. Daming pumunta eh. Bye! It's falling.